Susan, the science textbook says that everything on our earth is made up of atoms.
That's right, Kalyan.
But ma'am said that everything on our earth is made up of matter.
Well, ma'am is also correct.
I'm so confused.
Actually, matter is made up of tiny particles called atoms.
If all matters have atoms, then why one substance is different from other?
That's because different materials have different types of molecules.
Molecules?
Now look at this. Yes, atoms often combine to form a molecule. The smallest particle of a substance that has all the properties of that substance is called its molecule.
Okay.
Let me explain this to you through few examples.
Know that the water which we drink, it contains both oxygen and hydrogen atoms.
Are not oxygen and hydrogen gases dead?
They are. Let us learn about oxygen.
Oxygen gas is made up of oxygen molecules. Each oxygen molecule has two oxygen atoms. Such molecules which are made up of only one type of atoms are called elements.
Then why is water different from oxygen gas?
Now look at this.
That is because one water molecule is formed of two atoms of hydrogen and one atom of oxygen. Therefore, it is called compound.
It's so interesting.
Of course, it is.
Now, some as one element is different from another. Each element is given a different name for its identification to make things easier, as each element has assigned a specific symbol which is derived from the name of the element. A symbol is a short representation for the name of the atom that form the element. The symbols are called atomic symbol.
So all elements around us have different properties?
Yes. And on the basis of their properties, all the elements are arranged in a table called the periodic table. Every element occupies a fixed place in this table.
I learned so many new things about elements around us. Thank you, Susan, Priya, and others.
We are going to learn much more about this.
Okay.